I think in my own background that archaeology really became alive when I started going out in the field and doing it.